Good morning, my dear students. So today you are all are waiting for me. So today I am very excited to share with you a new concept of heavy and light. I hope you all are excited too. So let's begin. So you must have same things in your house, like bottles, cotton, newspaper, okay? So some of which you can lift easily and some which you requires more strength. So this is because some are heavy like this and some are light. So I will show you some examples, okay? And after that we will do some activity. So here are two bottles. What is this? This is a bottle na, and which color is this? This is red color. So this bottle is filled with water. And what is this? This is again bottle and its color is red, but this bottle is empty. So this bottle is heavy because there is water in it, and this bottle is light because this is empty and it weighs more and it weighs less. So this is the concept of heavy and weight. Heavy and weight. Now next we have, what is this? This is a stone. This is stone. And what is this? This is soft cotton, and cotton is soft. So this is stone. This stone is very heavy, and this is cotton. Cotton is very light. So it weighs more and it weighs less. Okay, so this is the concept of heavy and weight. Now next is, what is this? This is a basket, and this basket is full of so many items, like these cards and this is and colors and brushes. So this basket is full of so many items. And now here is less items. So this is light and this basket is very heavy. I cannot lift it. So this is very heavy and this is light, because here are less objects and here are more objects. So this is heavy and this is light. Now next example is, we also have what is this? This is a book and it is very heavy. It is very heavy. Now what is this? This is a newspaper and it is very thin and light. And this book is not thin. This is very heavy. Look here. So it weighs more and it weighs less. It weighs more and it weighs less. So this is heavy. This book is heavy and this newspaper is light. Heavy and light. Again, heavy and light. Now here are some activities we have to do it. The first concept is heavy and light na. So here is, what is this? This is a leaf and its color is, tell me, its color is green. So this is leaf and this is tree. So this is light. Leaf is light but tree is heavy. Can you lift it? Kya aap use utha sakte hain? Aap tree ko utha sakte hain? No na. So aur aap leaf ko utha sakte hain? Yes, of course, because this is light and this is heavy. Leaf is light and tree is heavy. Now next is, What is this? This is a balance. And here are two balls. This ball is made of plastic and this ball is made of iron. So plastic ball is light and the iron ball is heavy because it weighs more and we need more energy and strength to lift this ball, this iron ball, and we need less energy and strength to lift that plastic ball. So next activity is, now here are some objects. You have to tick the right one, which is light, and the next one which is heavy. So what is this? This is a pin clip. So it is heavy or light? It is light. So now I will take the right light option. Okay, next is aquarium. So aquarium is light or aquarium is heavy? Light? No, it is very heavy. So heavy is right. Next is, what is this? This is a sofa and its color is green. So can you lift this sofa? Aap ise utha sakte hain? No, because this is heavy. Next is a heart shaped balloon. So a heart shaped balloon is heavy or light? No, it is very light. Next is a candy. Who likes to eat candy? Me. So it is heavy or light? It is light. Next is mixer grinder. So it is heavy or light? It is heavy. So now I will take the heavy option. Now next is, circle the object that is heavier. It means which object is more heavier. Like here is a bottle and here is a leaf. So which one is heavier? Bottle is heavier. Next is a table lamp and a pin. So which one is heavier? Table lamp na? Now I will make a big circle. Next is stapler or pencil. Which one is heavier? Stapler. Next is, this four small wheeler is heavy. Okay, this is a bird. So bird is heavy or these dice are heavy? Bird is heavy. Now, wow, this is heavy or key is heavy? This is heavy. Shark. Okay, so this is the concept of heavy and light. Wait. There is one more activity, heavy or light. Now, which object is heavy? Pumpkin is heavy or apple is heavy? Which one is heavy? Pumpkin. This pin is heavy or this nail is heavy? Nail is heavy. Now next is, this soap is heavy or this table is heavy? Table is heavy. Next is, the fish is heavy or the small fish is heavy? This one is heavy. Now which object is light? Feather is light or tree is light? No, tree is heavy. Feather is light. Paper is light or this football is light? Paper is light. Cycle is heavy or cycle is light or car is light? Car is light. No, car is heavy. So this cup is light or balloon is light? Balloon is light. So this is the concept of heavy or light. Heavy or light. Now, what did you learn today? We need more energy and strength to lift heavy things and less strength and energy to lift light things. So now, check things in your house which is heavy and which is light, and I hope you enjoy and learn something new today. So now goodbye everyone. Meet you soon.